she's just a normal teenager, honestly. She likes boys. She's just kind of going through her teenage stage, and she's not thinking that any of this is going to happen. And once it does, she kind of loses it, and she loses herself, and nothing else matters. She kind of realizes all this stupid teenage stuff that I was thinking earlier on in this day, it means nothing. So I think that towards the middle and the end of the film, she's just kind of emotionally drained, just like all of the other characters are.